Nolan. A 5'11" junior guard, number 4, Hayden Cross. A 5'11" senior guard and forward, number 10, Isaac Ferguson. A 6-foot sophomore guard, number 20, Jake Correll. And the fifth and final starter for LeBlond, a 6'5" senior forward, number 34, Jeffrey Johnston. And applause for the remainder of the LeBlond varsity squad. The head coach of the Golden Eagles is Coach Mitch Garris. He is assisted by Coach Chuck Davis and Coach Tommy Schoenig. And now, proudly announcing our Benton Cardinals starting 5, a 6'1" sophomore guard, number 5, Adrian Burr. A 5'11" junior point guard, number 23, Carson Newland. A 6'4" junior guard and forward, number 14, Alan Foy. A 6'6" junior forward, number 30, Kason Mosey. And the fifth and final starter for Benton, a 6'4" sophomore, power forward, number 33, Denver Doman. And all of these cheers and applause for the rest of our varsity squad. The head coach of the Benton Cardinals is Coach Gary Belcher. He is assisted by coaches Dakota Jones, Coach Johnny Coy, Coach Ray Brown, and Coach Wes Sanger. And our trainer is Ms. Stacy Doc Ludwig. And now, game on! Let's get after it, Benton. Personal foul on number 34, Jeffrey Johnston of LeBlond. Denver Dolman at the line for Benton. Or by number 34, Jeffrey Johnston. Timeout, Benton. Thank you. questions of LeBlond. It is good by Kason Mosey. He was fouled by number 20 of LeBlond, Jake Carell, his first. Mosey at the line shooting one. Rebound play for Mosey. Model number 3 is checked in the lineup for Benton. Sideline violation before the shot, no basket. Number 11 subbing in for LeBlond, Landon Gardner. Basketball. First quarter, the visiting LeBlond Golden Eagles leading the home Cardinals 15-11. Now we're ready for the second period of play. Yeah. Sergeant number 10 of LeBlond, Sergeant Fell of Isaac Ferguson. Number 14, personal foul on number 3, Trey Mull of Benton, his first personal. Personal foul is on the Cardinals, 33, Denver Doman. There was no shot on that because the foul occurred before the shot.
Hey,
Crystal Highline, number 20, Jake Burrell, is his second person. Alan Coy, number 14, Jake McMahon, for Benton. The Eagles have four team fouls, Benton has three. Stays with Ben, number 22 subbing in for LeBlond as Graydon Dawson, number 22. And number 25 subbing in for the Cardinals, Noah Roseberry, replacing Mose.
Hands up!
Personal foul on number five, Adrian Burr, gets his first personal for Benton. Benton has five team fouls. LeBlond has six. Number four at the line, Hayden Cross. Ladies and gentlemen, there will be no halftime entertainment tonight, so we invite you to visit the concession stand. Concession stand is open, so if you're a little thirsty or you got a little bit of hunger, yeah, we invite you to visit our concession stand. A lot of great tasty treats over there at the concession stand. Ice cold drinks, hot buttered popcorn, nachos, hot dogs, candy, all your favorites at the Benton concession stand, located right here in Springer Gym. If you're out in the lobby, we're ready to begin the second half. Alert you so you don't miss any of this exciting action. Second half. Johnson. Two personal fouls on him. Trey Ball checking into the lineup, replacing Bird for Benton. And a score by Kason Mose.
Thank you.
score by Jeffrey Johnson. Number 11, subbing in for Bishop LeBlond, Landon Garvin. Let's hear it for our Benton cheerleaders. The best in the MEC, Middle Newmarket Conference. Always bringing great spirit to our basketball games, the Benton cheerleaders. Four by Jeffrey Johnson, 34. Foul is on LeBlond's number 3, Chris Golden. Two shots for Kaysen Mose. Good! On the first three goal attempt. We'll get another as a shooting foul. Personal foul is on number 11, a blocking foul. Landon Gardner, his first personal. Denver Coleman! On a spectacular basket. Possession stays with Benton. Denver Gilman charged with a personal foul. That's his second personal. 34 is at the free throw line. Jeffrey Johnson. Number 3, Trey Mull stepping in for Benton. And that's the end of the third period of play. LeBlond holding a small 4-point margin, 36-32. Thank you. Adrian Bird joined the receiver line for Benton. Crystal Palace zone number 11, Landon Gardner, his second personal. Adrian Bird at the free throw line for his Cardinals. Good! His first free throw attempt. Personal foul on LeBlond's Landon Gardner, his third. Cardinal basketball. Carson Newland, number 23, subbing back in, replacing Bird, number 5. Jason Morvay for two assists to Denver Doman. Possession stays with the Cardinals. And we'll get N1. Traveling violation on Bishop LeBlond.
Good.
returns to the lineup. Personal foul is on LeBlond, number 34. That's his third. That's Jeffrey Johnson. Timber Kelman, good on his first three right hit. Fouls for LeBlond, five for Benton. A foul on Benton's number 30, Jason Mosey. Number 3 is at the free throw line for LeBlond, Chris Golden. Timeout, LeBlond. Cardinal fans, don't forget, this Saturday, our girls and boys varsity teams will participate in the Hall of Fame shootout here at Benton High School. It's the makeup for the postponement of the Hall of Fame shootout that we were originally scheduled to play on February 6th. There are 4 games scheduled for Saturday. beginning at 2 p.m., our varsity girls will take on St. Michael, the Archangel. And at 5 p.m., then our varsity boys will face Richmond High School at 6:30 p.m. Going to wrap up our regular schedule for the boys. The girls have already, except for the Hall of Fame Classic, have already wrapped up their home schedule. So next Wednesday on the 24th, that'll be senior night, and we'll be taking on Center High School. It'll be freshman, JV, and varsity games, and we'll honor our two seniors that night. Pray them all and pray Christ will be honored, our seniors. Everyone else, they turn. On Carson Newland, his first, number 11, checking in for LeBlond, that's Landon Garvin. Taking his seat is Aiden Cross. And LeBlond gets possession of basketball and technical. Number 3, Trey Mull, into the game for the fouled out case of Mosaic. And that's the ball game. The visiting Bishop LeBlond Golden Eagles pull out a 50-37 victory over Benton. Congratulations to Bishop LeBlond and their coaching staff, headed up by Mitch Burris, for their impressive victory. The boys team had a tough, hard game last night and a victory over Savannah, perhaps showing a little fatigue here tonight. But they'll be back in action on Saturday in the Hall of Fame shootout game. Really want to thank everybody for their attendance tonight, and please have a safe trip home. The next regularly scheduled game will be the final home game of the season. That's going to be coming up on the 24th, and that will be senior night. We'll have the C team, the JV, will play at the same time in the Modus and Springer gyms at 5:30. So the senior night ceremony should take place at approximately 6:45 p.m. The varsity game will follow at approximately 7 p.m. Again, Benton cheerleaders, thank you for a great night. You did a great job, as always. And we look forward to seeing you at the center game. There is no announcer for the Hall of Fame shootout, which is being played once again here at Benton this year. So good night. Have a restful night's sleep.
Okay, buddy. We'll get back at it.